Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum. Good night, Miss.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night.
Hello, Far. Sorry to go time for a moment because we would like to ask you some of a question. For the first, start from Simon.
Yes, please.
Good night, Miss.
Night.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Simon.
Yes.
I am major student sistem informasi Pemulang University.
Okay.
Can I ask about your misinformation and experience?
Of course. Why not?
What's your name is?
My name is Mufida, and you can call me Miss Movie.
Nice name. Since when did you teach at Pamulang University?
I teach in Department of Information System last semester, so this is the first year for me.
Why did you choose to become and teach in Pamulang University?
I'm so sorry, but I don't want to answer this question, so let's skip it.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Miss.
It's okay.
What university did you graduate from before, Miss?
I received a bachelor's degree in 2019 and a master's degree in 2022, and I got both at Pamulang University.
Oh, wow. What material do you teach on campus now?
For now, I teach math logic, database design, and introduction to big data.
That's a good sign.
Miss, what do you think about people who say that mathematics is hard?
I think math is not hard, but how do you love it?
Oh, I really like Miss Answer.
I think so.
Thank you.
How can you make mathematics easy?
At the beginning of learning, I always say that math is not hard, yes. And of course, I always try to explain every detail of the material with a pleasant explanation and be patient every time you ask. Although maybe I have to explain it again and again and again.
Can you translate it, Miss? Maybe there is someone yang know about that.
Okay. Jadi saya selalu memulai pelajaran saya dengan saya selalu mengucapkan bahwa matematika itu enggak susah. Saya juga selalu menjelaskan secara detail apapun materi yang saya sampaikan dan saya selalu menjelaskannya dengan sabar walaupun kalian banyak tanya sama saya. Ya
Yeah,
gitu.
we so sorry, Miss, about that.
It's okay.
Next question, Miss.
Yep.
Yep.
What are your impression of teaching at Unpam?
I'm always happy when my students are interested in my courses. Jadi kalau saya dapetin mahasiswa aktif banget di kelas saya itu saya paling bahagia. Itu
Oh,
sih yang pengalaman
contohnya,
yang saya dapetin.
for
Contohnya di kelas
example,
kalian
Miss.
kayaknya. Contohnya di kelas kalian, kalian
Oh.
terlalu excited kalau mata kuliah saya.
Next.
Okay.
Sebelumnya, thank you, Miss, for your answer. Friend, I will continue.
To me.
The next question.
Okay. Thank you.
Ayar. Thank
Okay,
you,
Miss.
Miss.
Yes.
I will ask some question for you. Before we start our interview, let me introduce myself. So, my name is Adito Mahir Muhandika, and you can call me Ahir.
Okay.
Okay. For the first question, that is, what experience that you have gained while studying?
I can learn many programming language and I can find my passion.
That's not only mathematics, right?
Yes, not only math.
It's cool, bro. It's cool, miss.
Thanks.
Yes. Next, second question is, how about you? Like, what tips can enable us to graduate with a good grades?
For me, want to learn new things and not give up easily. Jadi kalau dari saya, sarannya cukup dengan kalian tuh mau mempelajari hal-hal baru, sama kalian tuh jangan gampang nyerah kalau misalkan ada sesuatu hal yang sulit kayak gitu. Itu sih dari saya.
Yeah. Thank you, Miss. Thank you for your advice. Next, for the fourth question. That is, how to deal with failure so that you can be success in the future?
If you fall, just get up and be enthusiastic again. Yes, because as long as we are alive, failure is not the end. That's from me.
So the important one is never give up and never try. Never stop to try.
Yep, never stop to try.
Okay. Thank you, Miss, for your advice.
Anytime.
Next, Miss.
Yes.
Next question is, according to you, how is technology developing nowadays?
Okay, technology is now developing very fast. Yes, a lot of data and information can be obtained easily. Jadi kalau menurut saya sekarang itu tuh teknologi terlalu cepat berkembang. Jadi data informasi itu tuh bisa kita dapat secara mudah kayak gitu kalau menurut saya.
Become easy for this era, right?
Ya, terlalu mudah untuk sekarang.
Yeah, of course, Miss. Next question, Miss. Okay. What is the impact of this technological development?
Almost no data can be hidden anymore. Even with artificial intelligence algorithms, the world can know what we are looking or need. Jadi kalau apa namanya dari teknologi yang sekarang ini nih,
Yes.
kita tuh seolah-olah nggak bisa menyembunyikan apapun lagi. Bahkan tuh kita nyari apapun, orang lain tuh bisa tahu dalam hitungan detik. Kayak kita butuh apa, tahu-tahu nanti muncul iklannya nanti. Jadi udah nggak bisa lagi seolah-olah nggak bisa disembunyikan. Ya gitu sih kalau menurut saya dampaknya.
Privasi publik ya, Miss ya.
Ya. Jadi bukan privasi kita lagi.
Ya.
Jadi publik tahu. Kayak
Itu
gitu.
sisi negatifnya ya, Miss. Ya, we feel it. The last question
Yes.
is, how about you about the environment of University Pamulang, Pamulang University?
Pamulang University environment
Yeah.
will always be clean if we all work together to maintain cleanliness.
That's depend us to the our student. Jadi itu semua tergantung dari para pelajarnya. Terus lagi.
Enggak juga sih. Jadi tergantung tergantung dari apa namanya? Tidak hanya dari muridnya, tapi dari masyarakat sekitar juga kayak dosennya, kemudian staff-staffnya, terus petugas-petugas.
Jadi lebih ke semua masyarakat yang ada di dalam universitas tersebut.
Unpam. Ya, betul. Kayak gitu.
Thanks for your time to answer my question. Thank you, Miss.
Anytime for you.
Okay. And for the next class,
Tambu.
we'll next
Christian.
by Christian. Okay. For Christian, it's your time.
Okay, my name is Christian Dwi Arianto. I want to ask a like question for the first question, Miss. Okay. In your opinion, what material do you like while teaching at Pabulang University?
So all the courses I teach are courses and material that I love. Jadi mata kuliah atau materi yang saya ajarkan itu sudah pasti semua materi yang saya suka. Jadi kalau saya nggak suka pasti saya nggak akan ngajar. Kayak gitu.
Thank you, Miss. Next question, Miss.
Yes.
Besides that, besides that, Miss teach on any day.
I teach almost every day, except Friday. So, jadi saya hampir setiap hari ngajar ya, kecuali hari Jumat sama Minggu karena Minggu libur kan. Kayak gitu.
Yeah. Oh.
Tapi yang hari Senin sampai Kamis itu saya pagi ngajarnya, saya nggak ngajar malam.
Okay, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Miss. Next question. Miss opinion about Pamulang University students.
I think all students are basically all clever. It's just how students can utilize their intelligence based on their passion and talents. Jadi pada dasarnya semua murid saya itu cerdas ya. Cuman gimana mereka bisa menyikapi kecerdasan mereka itu sesuai dengan bakat mereka, sesuai dengan minat mereka. Kalau sesuai, saya yakin kecerdasan mereka akan keluar. Jadi semua mahasiswa saya, semua murid saya, pada dasarnya semuanya cerdas. Kayak gitu.
Jadi hanya tergantung dari merekanya aja, Miss. Gimana
Ya, tergantung.
menyikapinya itu pun.
Iya, tergantung
Wah.
dari mereka.
Semangat atau malas?
Iya.
Ya, semangat atau malas. Kalau semangat, dosennya juga semangat biasanya kalau ngajar. Jadi
Iya.
makanya kalian usahakan jangan malas di kelas. Biar dosennya juga semangat buat ngajar.
Oke, Miss. Laksanakan.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, anytime.
Miss,
Yes.
sorry disturb your rest time, Miss.
It's okay.
Saya ada question lagi, Miss. Eh, lebih ke kata-kata.
Apa tuh?
I ask for what for people we are lazy about study matematik. Minta kata-kata untuk orang yang malas matematika. Pakai bahasa Indonesia
Minta
juga nggak apa-apa, Miss?
pendapat buat
Ya,
orang
pakai.
yang males belajar matematika.
Ya.
Apa ya?
Mungkin.
Matematika itu nggak susah. Ya, intinya matematika itu nggak susah. Kalau kalian mempelajari apapun dengan perasaan senang, dan yang nyampeinnya juga senang, saya yakin matematika, sekelas matematika itu tidak akan terlihat atau terdengar sulit. Jadi ketika kalian menemukan kesulitan dengan matematika, kuncinya kalian mau belajar, terus mau nanya sama gurunya. Kalau kalian udah menemukan kesulitan, terus kalian gak mau nanya, ya udah, kalian bakal stuck di situ.
Gak bakal bisa berlanjut ya, Miss.
Gak akan bisa berlanjut.
Intinya jangan pernah malu untuk bertanya ya.
Ya, sesimpel apapun pertanyaan itu, silakan dipertanyakan saja, ditanyakan saja gitu di kelas. Jangan sampai ketika kalian, ketika dosennya udah keluar, kalian baru nyesel. Harusnya saya nanya ini tadi, kayak gitu. Jangan sampai kayak gitu. Ya.
Oke.
Oke.
So.
Jadi, thank you, Miss, for answering your question.
Ya, yeah, anytime. You're welcome.
Thank you, Miss, for your time. We are so sorry for because has bother your time. May Allah bless you with happiness. And maybe that's all from
Amin.
us. If we have a lot of mistake, please receive our apologize. Yes.
Of course, yes.
Thank you, Miss. See you,
Thank
Miss.
you.
Thank you so much. See you, Miss.
Thank you. See you.
Good night.
Dadah.